and 5. You don't need this. We don't need a day. We need it here though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Totals. Let's go in here and change this. Minus. As 3 minus 8, 3. As 4 minus x5, a5, a4. Sorry. As 5 minus a5. Then this is all the revenue balances. Plus 3, plus 4, plus 5. All right, looks like getting it. So we spent $100, and at the end of the day, we made $1,000. Yep, our balance is $900. This is it, guys. This is our ad expense, our sales revenue, and the balance. And this is the total of the balances. And your ad revenue minus expenses is equal to your revenue balance. Okay. This is it. This is an increase of 2,000. If you invest $1,000, and this is how you collect your sales revenue and advertising expense, and they depend on each other. Sales is directly linked to ad. So this revenue is generated by the expense we put into our ad. Let me distinguish this. This is it, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You have a good day.